Planes look for problems from the sky while crews on the ground work to contain a major petroleum pipeline spill about 80 miles south of Omaha. Now, the pipes are now repaired, but how significant is the damage? We are investigating. Good evening. I'm Brandi Peterson.
I'm Rob McCartney. The Magellan pipeline carries gasoline from Kansas City to Omaha, and the fuel is now flowing again.
But on Saturday morning, a farmer in Nemaha, Nebraska, hit two lines with a bulldozer. In a matter of minutes, 250,000 gallons of petroleum seeped out.
In the big story at 6, the rapid response to stop the leak before it damages the environment and our drinking water supply. Here's KATV Newswatch 7's Andrew Ozaki.
Monday morning, you can see light trails of fuel flowing down a small creek. Hazmat teams from the pipeline company set up several of these inflow dams to recover the fuel and keep it from eventually making its way to the Missouri River.
It doesn't appear that there's much that's getting past here.
Scott McIntyre from Nebraska's Department of Environmental Quality is one of the state and federal regulators monitoring the situation.
We haven't seen any signs of a fish kill or effects to wildlife.
Saturday morning, a landowner was working in this field and struck two petroleum pipelines with a bulldozer. Here's a photo of the exposed pipeline. No one was injured. Magellan Midstream Partner says when it detected a drop in pressure, it promptly shut down the pipelines. An estimated 6,000 barrels leaked out. No residents or businesses were evacuated. By Monday afternoon, the pipeline repaired, the product ready to flow again. A pipeline plane inspects the area. On the ground, workers take sample to see just how far the spill spread.
I think they've done a good job of getting it all contained.
As a long process of removing the contaminated soil begins, the company and landowner will determine who will pay for the cleanup. The state requires anyone digging to contact the one-call notification center before excavation or digging. The company says the operator of the bulldozer did not make that call. Meanwhile, there's a more pressing problem, a forecast of rain.
They're putting a lot of effort right now into putting some berms up to control the runoff water, keep the rainwater from washing more contamination out.
Andrew Ozaki, KETV, Newswatch 7.
Magellan Pipeline supplies products to the metro area as well as to Lincoln and Sioux City. The company says they were loading gasoline at all the Nebraska terminals today, so it should not affect the price you pay at the pump.